Let's start by adding a location. Click on the gear icon and then select Locations. Enter the location's name and address and you're all set.